I am ready to roll.
Name's Bobby.
Good choice.
I'm so excited.
I'm pointing at that track because I'm revving and raring to race.
Welcome, race fans, to Fireball Beach. Now, look, there might be some storm clouds brewing, but that ain't going to dampen our spirits. Not tonight. All right, everybody, get ready, because we're looking at a takedown challenge. Hey, there's no holding back in these things. Cars just knocking other cars out as fast as they can. Looks like everybody's favorite weapons expert is eager to get going.
You just let me know if you need a go.
I am so stoked about this. What? You gave me most of you without one that one? Man, things are getting explosive out there.
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Let's talk about Mater, that unconventional racer from Radiator Springs. He did it again today! That's three wins in a row, and there's no sign that he'll slow down anytime soon. Now, Smokey, anything...
Oh, boy, the sun is shining. I gotta tell you, it doesn't get any better than what we are experiencing today at Heartland Motor Speedway. Now, in this takedown challenge, racers will attempt to knock out as many competitors as they can. I gotta be honest with you, these things can get pretty brutal. If you want to see a weapons expert at work, just watch this racer right here.
These fancy race cars better on time.
They're off!
Had it back there. Where always wanted me one of these.
Whoa, man, I can't believe what I'm seeing. Those tracking rockets are locked onto somebody.
Let's go! just having fun.
Look out! Bombs!
That's right, come through!
He's got just a little more interesting.
I'd watch that if I were
giving it all they got out.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Can I just say one word to start us off? Nader.
He won again today. What a winning streak. I don't even remember the last time he lost. Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
You want to know what I didn't see? Damage. Metal bucket. Tires popping. If you can't stand to lose a little paint, then you got no business racing in the first place.
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for...
The sun just set on a great day here at Thunder Hollow, so the time's finally come for tonight's main event. We're here to see something we like to call a takedown challenge. Now, the goal is to score points by eliminating as many competitors as you can. Yep, things are about to get nuts. This car is definitely a weapons expert. I gotta tell you, I bet we see a lot of damage out there. This one is underway. Oh, there goes some tracking rock.
Rock.
It'll get that.
Run, walk.
folks, that's Takedown for you. What a show.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Everybody's talking about Mater lately, and you know what? So are
folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.